Kori bustard spends much of its time on the ground, eating seeds, small vertebrates. It also eats acacia gum, which is where the Afrikaans name comes from. It's the second heaviest flying bird in the world, the great bustard being the heaviest.